All right, welcome to 2016 Bowman Chrome Jumbo Vending. Full case break for eBay ended today, which is 4/6/2017. Fully paid for break on this. There's no empty teams. We'll get started here in a second. I'm really going to focus on just the autographs and the refractors in this. There's a bunch of cards. There's like 80 cards per box. I'm just going to kind of flip through them real quick, focus on the numbered refractors and the autographs on this. Break should probably last maybe 30 minutes on this. I'll get them sorted up. Probably tonight. Actually, may get them boxed up tonight to ship out tomorrow. If not, I'll box them up tomorrow, ship them out on Saturday morning. So, all right. Here's the list of the teams. If I can get the see if we can pull some decent hits out of this one. All right, unopened case, Bowman Chrome Vending. Oops. Should get the camera all set up. All right, first box. Three autos in the box, four packs per box. I like the vending because it makes it easier since it's a breaker because we only got four packs to open. I'll go pack by pack. Like I said, I'll focus on the refractors and the autos in here. All right, first one I see, I actually see a blue in here. All right. We got a blue, Josh Stewart for the Kansas City Royals. That is numbered to 150. And our first autograph, Javier Guerrera for San Diego Padres. Pods picking up the first hit. Hey, if I, Dana Jeffer, you got yourself an auto. Hope I said your name right, your eBay name right. There you go. All right, the rest should just be base. All right, close enough. All right, we got a black. And Washington Nationals, Lucas Giolito. That is number 250, 22 of 50. Got ourselves a little color in this box so far. Nationals picking up a hit. They're on the board. If there's a glare, let me know because I got a light up here that I can kind of move. Sorry if there's a glare. Yeah, it's nice to see some color in the first box rather than just a regular base auto. Nope. This one is the non-autoed pack. The refractors are Phillies and San Diego. Not numbered. And last. All right. The auto behind it. Dodgers. Yadier Alvarez. Alvarez, sorry. Dodgers, you're on the board. Okay. And the rest will be base. All right, box one down. Box two. Two refractors, Sox and Washington. So we're gonna have an autograph in each of the next three packs. You want the camera up a little bit, buddy? See if that works. I might just have to lower my hands a little bit. The auto is going to the Cubs, Corey Black. Cubbies, you got a hit. Phillies, Cornelius Randolph, another base auto. All right, and it was a Dodger for the refractor. These are actually two inserts, top 100. Jalen Garcia and Taylor Ward. And the rest here should be base. Okay. Okay, top 100, Nick Plummer. Corey Bellinger. The refractor is Ryan McKenna, not numbered. And the autograph going to a Tampa Bay Ray, Jacob Faria. That is numbered $499. And the rest will just be base. All right, box two done. Going on to box three. Hey, let me ask you a question. Which distributor I buy from? I usually, two main ones, GTS and Southern Hobby are the two main ones that I deal with. Steven Gonzalez, Tyler Guerrero. So this is a non-autograph box, or pack. So the next one's going to be autographs in them. Why asking on the distributor side? You looking to do breaks yourself? Top 100, We got the Cardinals. We have the Nationals. The black auto is Pirates, and the autograph is Houston Astros. David Polino. And that is not numbered. Sort of here. I'm seeing some color in this one. Top 100. Rockies, Dodgers. We got the black for the Padres, and the auto is, well, it's not an auto. Thought it was going to be an auto. Joe Jimenez. For the Tigers, that is number 2/250. I figured it was going to be an auto. They tricked me on it. Except we got the Oakland A's as the auto. Mickey White. Mickey White, and that is not numbered. And the rest will be base. And there. All right, Austin Riley. Got Michael Soroka. We have Boston Red Sox, black. Austin Ray. Boom. Houston Astros. Tyler White. Number 2/250. 151 of 250. Color on that auto. Todd, you've got yourself another one. I'm trying, bro. You seen that from pretty decent luck in my breaks. Okay. Top 100 are black. We got a nice Dodger refractor there. Is that numbered? Yes, it is. Number 499, Jackie Robinson. And our auto is going to the Minnesota Twins. Jermaine Palacios, I think is how you say the last name. All right, Twins on a board. And the rest will just be regular base. Bowman, top 100, base. Okay. Refractor, and the rest are just going to be base. It's our empty pack. Okay, top 100, refractor, and Antonio Santillan, he's a Cardinals. Cardinals picking up an auto. All right. Chrome Prospect Autograph. And the rest will just be base. He's the Reds? I got him as a All right, I'll check that. I had him on my checklist as a Cardinal, but maybe I'm wrong. I'll check it before I send it out. Tyler O'Neill, Hope Park, Hoo-Yan Park, and our Chrome Rookie Autograph Green Refractor, Julio, I can't say his name. All right, that's B-C-A-R. Just put the checklist. I don't. Oh, it's prospects. I wonder why I'm looking at the wrong one. He's a Dodger. I don't know why I didn't know that. Dodgers picking up a second auto. All right, and the rest should just be base. All right, next one. Yeah, that Antonio Santana. The checklist actually has the Reds. I wrote it down wrong on my list. So you are correct. All right, top 100, Dodger. We got a regular refractor for Cubs. Top 100 refractor. That one should be numbered. That is numbered 18 of 50. Mike Clevenger for the Cleveland Indians. And our auto is for the Milwaukee Brewers. That is a not numbered, but Brewers are now officially on the board. And the rest will just be base. Angels and our black pack. Nothing on it. All right. All right. Top 100. Top 100. We got a blue auto back here. Or a purple auto, sorry. Tristan McKenzie, and going to the Atlanta Braves. It's not an auto again. They tricked me again. Bastards. And Texas Rangers, Connor Sedzik. When they, That is not numbered. Texas Rangers on the board. And the Braves is number 250, 238 of 250. And the rest is base. All right. You got it, man. Okay. There you go. There's a nice Yankee hit. Hoo Young Park. Green. Number to 99. 90 of 99. Hoo Young Park. Yankees, you're on the board. And the rest should just be base. Yeah, I like that one. All right, after this, we're halfway through. Yeah, question for you. Would you guys like a Bowman Chrome or Bowman's Best? I mean, I've been doing Bowman's Best too. I mean, I'll do whatever you guys want me to do. I've had a lot of success with Bowman's Best as well. You like Chrome? All right. Here's our empty box, or empty pack. The two refractors, Cubs and the A's. Yeah, the pre-order on 17 Bowman and Topps Chrome is kind of on deck right now. Okay. I knew they weren't going to trick me in this one. Tristan McKenzie, that is numbered to 250. And our auto is a Diamondback, Domingo Leyva. That is not a numbered. D-backs, you're on the board. All right, rest is just base. Yeah. All right. Top 100. Top 100. There's a refractor and another Diamondback. Same card. Back to back. Why would they have it in the same box? Back to back. But that one's numbered, the 499. I don't know if you guys can see it or not. Up there in the top corner, 54, 499. All right. Rest is just base. Try to get a lot of this sorted out while I'm breaking it. All right, top 100. Top 100. Here's our refractor, and our autograph is Dustin Fowler, New York Yankees. Bowman's first. Yankees with the second hit. Prospect auto, Yankees with the auto. All right, and the rest was base. stacked up there. All right. Second half of the case. Might be our junk pack. Yep. All right. The two refractors. All those in the next one. Top 100. Top 100. Refractor and the auto Cardinals, Rafi Ozuna. So even though I made a mistake on the last one, that redemption said it was a Cardinal and it was actually a Reds, Cardinals, you're getting an auto. So Cardinals are on the board. Here's our refractor, which is number 250. Dylan Cease, 30 of 50. All right, let me get this in a case. And our next autograph. Kansas City. Royals picking up an auto. Not numbered. Hey Tingle, you're on the board with the Royals. Rest are just base. All right, top 100, top 100, refractor, and the Nationals. Lucas, we get a second one of him. Nationals picking up another. The only thing with the chrome, you got the reflection off my camera here. Nice and shiny. All right, rest just base. Box is done. All right. Five left. All right, name me some players you want me to hit. Because like I said, name players, I usually hit them for some reason. All right, you said it. All right, this is our junk pack. Just the refractors in it and the base. Top 100, wire, or Jacob Faria. I mean, I'm butchering these names. All right. Raise. You're on the board. You're picking up a hit. And the rest are just base. I will do my best. I mean, I'd probably say I've had, I don't know, a few breaks in a row that, you know, I had that, you know, name a player and or name a team and it was hit. Either the next pack or the next box, so. All right, top 100, top 100, refractor, our purple refractor, Todd Hankins. That is numbered to 250. And I think the next hit is probably going to be the hit of the actual case, I think. I think. But again, that's just me. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Number to 150. 106 of 150. Blue Jays, you got on the board. Nice hit. Yeah, you lost it by $6. No, I'm sorry, man. I do have to say that, you know, when I actually order cards from GTS over Southern Hobby, I tend to get better hits on the Bowman stuff. They must get better better boxes from Bowman. Southern Hobby tends to do better with football than Top 100. You got your Drake. And we got a Cub. Ryan Williams. Another Cubby. All right, Cubs, you're on the board again. I'll do a recap at the end too, just so you guys can see the cards again, see the autos again. Top 100. Refractor and the Rays. Blake Snell. Rays picking up another auto. Who's got Tampa? Oh, Tingle, man, you got Tampa. That's another auto for you. That is not numbered. And the rest is just base. Pack. This is the non-autoed pack. All right. Pirates top 100. Rangers top 100. Dodgers with the refractor and the autograph. Tampa Bay Rays again, Jamie Schultz. Rays are killing it right now. Here's his autograph, and the next card is his base card. Rays are racking up. All right, Hey, Moonlight, what team do you have? Top 100. Refractor. You got your Drake. That's numbered to 150. 66 of 150. You got the Rangers. All right. I got you an auto then. All right. And the Atlanta Braves, Ricardo Sanchez. Three boxes left. Nine autos. Two refractors and the rest base. Cardinals and the Dodgers. All right. Top 100. Bowman's first. And our autograph is the Angels. Victor Alcantara. Angels, you're on the board. I have not seen a 101 in this either. So I have faith in myself, but you know, we'll see. Actually, I did a break for football. It was the Prime Signatures one, and I did like something where if a 101 was pulled, I'd random off an unopened box of Prime Signatures to everyone in a break. I pulled 4 one of ones in the one case. So I went from a case I actually made a couple bucks on to, you know, one I lost like $200 on. I had to pay for the 5 boxes. Or sorry, the 4 boxes that I random off. All right, top 100, and our autograph, Atlanta Braves. Braves are killing it too. Yeah, 4. You know, I look at those things. Yeah, maybe one's gonna be pulled, and I'll end up having to, you know, cover a box of it, but not 4. All right, and the rest is just going to be regular base cards. Okay. Bowman's first. Phillies. Cornelius Randolph. Phillies. Yeah, there was a printing plate in there. There was, it was just crazy. One of them was just, you know, it wasn't an autograph. It was just a regular base, you know, one of one refractor. But it was, I couldn't believe a 4. Super Cracker. In this case, in this box right here. All right, top 100. Nick Plummer, Cody Bellinger, Giants, Johan Arenado. All right, Giants, you got an auto. All right, and the rest is just going to be I think this is our just refractor patch or a pack. Chance Adams and Brent Honeywell. And the rest is just going to be base. All right. All right, top 100. Top 100. Factor and Sox, Jordan Guerrera. There you go, buddy. Got you a White Sox. All right, Jordan Guerrera. Last pack in this box, one after this. Four autos left. All right, top 100, top 100, refractor. Nice, that's the second color for him. That is number two, 250. Yankees cleaning up on the color. Yankees cleaning up on the color. And the rest is base. Slide the base over here. All right, last one. Good luck, everyone. Like I said, I'll do a quick recap of the autos after this. All right, top 100, top 100. Here's our refractor and another refractor, Miami Marlins. It's number two, 150. Isaiah White, 145 of 150. Hey man, I pulled you another White Sox, Franklin Reyes. Base on them. Top 100. Top 100. And nice. There you go. Minnesota Twin, Ring Ho Park, number two, 150. 133, 150. Minnesota. Alright, number to 150. Some decent color in this case. Alright. This is going to be the pack with the auto. This is going to be the junk pack. I think this is a pack with the auto. Top 100. Top 100. Minnesota Twin. Another Blue Jay, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Boom. Hit him again. That's two. Jays had a very good break. All right. And the rest was base on that. All right, last pack. This probably, there's nothing in here, I don't think. I think these are two refractor packs. So you're looking Angels and Twins. And the rest is just base. All right, let me go through the autos here real quick with you guys. All right, Redemption, Dodger. We got Blue Jays, Twins, Sox, Yankees, Sox, Giants, Phillies, Braves, Angels, Braves, Tampa Bay, Cubbies, Blue Jays, Rays again. Yeah. Nationals, Royals, Cardinals, Yankees, D-backs, Yankees, Rangers, Brewers, Reds, Twins, Astros, A's, Astros, Rays, Phillies, Cubs, Dodgers, Nationals, and Padres. All right. That's going to conclude our evening doing these breaks. I'm going to be doing, I guess I'll do some more of these Bowman Chromes. I'll stay away from the Bowman Best for a while and do the Bowman Chromes for you guys. I should probably get one up on eBay here shortly, next couple days. Probably break it next Thursday as well. Hope you guys can join me for that. Any questions, any comments, give me an email, shoot me an email. We'll take it from there. Thanks again, guys. I really appreciate your time with us. Have a great night.